स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू माई चैनल। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। इट्स नेम इज पेडागोजी ऑफ लैंग्वेज डेवलपमेंट। इन दिस टॉपिक वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन एक्विजिशन एंड लर्निंग, दैट वॉट इज द स्पेसिफिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन एक्विजिशन एंड लर्निंग। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस सेशन आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट प्लीज लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर माई चैनल बिकॉज इट विल बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू फॉर न्यू अपडेट्स ऑल्सो। दिस सेशन विल बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर ऑल दोज हु आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अबाउट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस इट विल बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर ऑल दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अबाउट कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन विच आर रिलेटेड फ्रॉम एजुकेशन। इट विल बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर KVS, TET, NET and all other competitive examinations which are related from education also. Hence, considering in the range of subject matter, first of all we should know that what is language and what is the meaning of language and how language plays a significant role for a teacher, because a teacher must know about it, about this. Language is a medium through which one can express one's ideas, thoughts, feelings and messages. The primary function of language are communication, self-expression and thinking. The expression of feelings and meanings becomes more exact and clear. So this is the main function of language. Apart from this, psychologist has said and psychologist has observed, in the first place, the language is a vital part of growth process. Language is a social act, a mean of adjustment and communication to control over the crowd and people. The entire process of socialization is a largely process of language development also. And now let us know that what are the specific characteristics of language also. So language is a very important means of communication, as we know it very well, and language is a unique system. Apart from this, language is a carrier of civilization and culture. Language is a form of social behavior and language is a medium of instruction also. To sum up, we can say that language is used to communicate our thoughts and ideas and essentials for our survivals and development of human beings. Now let us know that what is the role of acquisition and learning for language. So first of all, we should know about the meaning of acquisition, that what is the specific meaning and role of acquisition. So acquisition ka abhipray hai arjit karna, yani jin cheezon ko hum swatah bina kisi prayas ke seekh lete hain use hum acquisition bolte hain. Jaise ek balak hai, wo apne parivar mein rehkar bade aaram se aur purn sahajta ke sath apni pratham bhasha ko seekh leta hai. Many languages are used in countries or societies. When languages are learnt without any practice, without any hindrance, it is called first language. Child learns first language without any problem and without any practice also. He learns it very naturally. When language is learnt without, when language is learnt naturally and without any systematic practice, then it is called acquisition. The language, when it is learnt in primary environment or learnt without any practice, it is called acquisition. Language acquisition is the process by which a child acquires its mother tongue. The acquisition of first language is the most wonderful feat we perform in our whole life. We do it and is when we hardly do anything else. Language acquisition is an active process, hence it plays a significant role for the development of personality of the child also. Now, after knowing the meaning of acquisition, let us focus that what is the meaning of learning. Learning also plays a significant role for language also. So we should know the definition of learning, that learning is some modification in the behavior of the organism as a result of experience which is related for it at least certain period of time. यानी लर्निंग में क्या है कि बालक को निरंतर प्रयत्न करना पड़ता है जिससे कि उसके व्यक्तित्व में या उसके सीखने में या भाषा को सीखने में या भाषा कौशल को विकसित करने में एक परिमार्जन की प्रक्रिया संभव हो पाती है, यानी सुधार संभव हो पाता है। तो लैंग्वेज की लर्निंग के लिए आवश्यक है या लैंग्वेज को सीखने के लिए आवश्यक है कि आप निरंतर प्रयास बनाए रखें। लर्निंग इज अ लैंग्वेज रिक्वायर्स द ऑपरेशन ऑफ इननेट कैपेसिटी पजेस्ड बाय ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स। इन अवर स्कूल्स मैनी सब्जेक्ट्स आर टॉट, बट we will have to learn English as a second language and we will have to make our effort very regularly. It's a point to remember that language is learnt only through practice. The more learner is exposed to the use of language, the better chance of learning it. I hope you shall be able to understand this topic. Take care of yourself. Thank you.